Let's say you're building a case management app for HR requests. Each request has associated comments and tasks, which are separate record types. Instead of a process model that has separate nodes to write requests, comments, and tasks, you can do it all in one node. You can manage all of this data together using the request's relationship to comment and task. Another great example is retail, where you could manage orders, order items, and promo codes all through the order. By managing your related records via the relationship from the base record, you'll streamline your design. You'll be able to manage your data with a single variable, so it'll be easier to set up and debug. And this design ensures that related data updates succeed or fail together, so you won't have order items left behind from an order that was deleted. To write and delete related records, there are a few considerations to keep in mind. First, your record types must have data sync enabled so you can use features like record type relationships. Second, there must be a one-to-many relationship or a supported type of one-to-one relationship from the base record type to the related record type. And third, the record types need to share one data source. Let's see how to design your workflow to write and delete related records simultaneously. For this example, I'll use Acme Automobile. The Acme Auto application manages its commercial vehicle fleet. Registrars can add, update, and delete vehicles and request maintenance. Let's start by understanding the data used for managing the vehicles. This is the relationship diagram for the vehicle record type. The record type is related to the vehicle event history, comment, and maintenance record types. It is also related to various lookup record types with reference data, such as for the vehicle's condition or status. In this case, I want to manage the vehicle's comments along with the vehicle. Also, because I generated record types for record events, the vehicle event history will also be updated. Now, let's set up our workflow with the record type, interface, and process model. I'll start in the record type. When configuring one-to-many relationships, you have the option to allow or to not allow writing and deleted related records. So for the relationship to the comments record type, I'll ensure write or delete comments when modifying vehicles is selected. You would not allow this when you want to manage related records separately. The maintenance relationship is a good example. Although maintenance requests are tied to particular vehicles, the maintenance department needs to report on how many maintenance requests have been received and completed, regardless of whether that vehicle still exists in the fleet. So, maintenance requests are managed independently from vehicles. Now, I'll walk through the workflow for adding a vehicle to the fleet along with its comment. This is the Add Vehicle form interface that Acme Auto registrars use. I have one rule input for my record data, vehicle. I do not have a separate rule input for comment. As you can see in the components configuration for the comments field, I'm using the relationship from vehicle to comment to reference the comment data. So when I enter a comment in the form, you can see it appear nested under the vehicle rule input. Next, here's the process model. After the form is submitted, the new vehicle and comment data are written. Like I had one rule input in the interface, I'll use one process variable for vehicle to pass the vehicle and its related data throughout the process. Here's how the Write Records Smart Service is set up. The vehicle records input specifies writing the vehicle data, which also includes its related data, and the event is configured in the section below. When I add a new vehicle, the vehicle data, the event, and the comments are written to the database and the changes are synced in Appian. Before we finish, let's quickly look at a process model to delete vehicles. It'll be a similar approach, also using a single vehicle process variable. When deleting related records, your instinct might be to all in separate nodes, first delete the event data, then the comment data, and finally the vehicle data. But I can do it all at once like I did before. In the Delete Records Smart Services Data tab, I simply have to use the vehicle process variable as the value for the records input. Because I allowed deleting related records in the relationship configurations, when I delete a vehicle, its associated comments and events are also deleted. On the other hand, this smart service won't delete the maintenance data, even though it's related to the vehicle. Back in the record type, I selected Do Not Write or Delete Maintenance. So when I delete a vehicle, any maintenance records for that vehicle have their vehicle ID set to null. The next time you're building a process model, try streamlining your design to write or delete related records in one node. You'll have a simpler design with one variable to pass record data, and you'll ensure that the writes and deletes succeed together. For more learning resources, check out the links in the description below. And to see more videos like this one, don't forget to like and subscribe.